Hey guys, Sean Johnson here. Now, what I want to do right now, I want to do a quick video on how you unfriend people on Facebook. Now, every now and then I go through my profile and I unfriend people that I really don't conversate with, I really don't connect with, or who I can't understand their language. I just unfriend you. It's something simple and I do it on a consistent basis because I always want to have incoming new flow of blood of people who I can talk to, communicate with, and connect with, who may have similar interests to myself and who just may just want to share some different ideas or just like to see what I see and I like to see what they see on Facebook, just to keep it simple. So right now I'm going to show you how to unfriend people, and it's real simple. It's a lot of different ways you can do it. I'll show you how I do it. I'll show you the way you can do it, and then you can pick which way you want and you can exercise that delete button all day long. So right now we're here on my Facebook profile. Here's my friends section. I have 4,847 friends, but I don't go here to delete friends because it can be overwhelming. If I go here now, you can see it's overwhelming, and you got to do this and you got to do that. To me, I don't have time for to do all that. I mean, you actually can hire somebody to do this for you. You can go to odesk.com, and I might pull up a sheet or something to type it, or I'll type it up here somewhere where you can see it. But matter of fact, let me do it now. I think it's odesk.com. I think if you go there, yeah, don't worry about this, but if you take this link right here and put it in Google search, Odesk, I think it'll come up, and you actually can hire somebody who will do that, because that's not an income producing activity. And even though I do it, it's not an income producing activity. And if you want to do it on a massive scale, go there, hire somebody, maybe $1.50 to $2-$3 an hour, and they'll take care of that for you. So right now I'm going to show you how I do it. I did a video about this once before, but I'm going to show you the simplest way I found to do it, and how you can do it also. So I always go here to this page where I can see my feed, and then I go right here to see who birthday it is. I always do that. And right fact, and when that birthday, when they pop up, I look and just see who I'm connected to. And I look to see, do I kind of notice some of the feeds that come through, or do I kind of connect with these people, or I have even conversation. So from looking at this, I see quite a few names. That person looked familiar. It looks like everybody here is safe, to be honest with you. This gentleman here, I don't know if we ever connected. We got 227 friends in common, but I don't think we ever connected. I just think he's a person on my list that I might have added, or he added me a long time ago. So I'm going to delete him. Nothing against him. I'm just going to delete him. He still would be subscribed to me if he's connected to me, I guess. He'd still be subscribed to my feed. So I'm just going to delete him. At some point, if he need to contact me, we'll get back in contact. So I go here. I click that right there. I hover over that. And I come down to where it says unfriend. Real simple. And then I go here. And then I click remove friends. And voila, it's that simple. Now, when I do this, this is the quickest way for me to do it when you're just trying to do it on a massive scale yourself. But if you just got somebody who you just don't want to be connected to at all, it's real simple to unfriend them. So, as a matter of fact, somebody posted that on my wall. Let me go to my wall real quick. Okay, so I just said, if you sit here, I just said, hey, I'm in the mood of deleting today. And one of my friends asks, hold on, Michelle Martin Wood. She asks, how do you delete or unfriend people? So what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to delete her, but I'm going to add her back. But I'm going to let her know I'm doing that. So right now I'm going to type it. It says, Michelle, I'm doing a video. I'm going to delete you, but I'll re-add you back. I just want to show you for demonstration purpose. So if you're looking at this video, it says, hey, there's nothing against you. I just want to show you. So, I go here, and I'm not a fast typer, so just bear with me. I go here, can I spell? Right here, alright. I am going to delete you for demonstration purposes. LOL. So right now I put on here, hey, I'm going to delete you for demonstration purpose, re-add me. So I click that. So she'll get that. So now, here's her name. Say I just don't want to be connected to her for whatever reason. I can go to her profile here. And then I just can click here. then I can come down and set unfriend. So right here, I can remove her from friends. Bam. So now me and her are no longer connected. So you see here, it says add friend. And I just can come back and request her friendship because I wanted to show her for demonstration purposes. But those are two ways you can do it. You can go here, you can search for the birthday, like I showed you under the home feed, and right here they show the people's birthday. You can click on it and see who you want to stay connected to and who you don't. And the people you don't, you just pretty much hover over that friendship part. A Dropbox will come down and you just click unfriend, click remove. It's a done deal. So if you need to see that part, go back to the beginning of this video. It was real simple. I did it. You can do it too. And another way, if you just got a person that's a pest, annoyance, or you just don't want to be connected to it, you go directly to that profile. Don't worry about the birthday. Go directly to that profile. Click here. The Dropbox will come down. You click unfriend. So, hey, guys, simple way to unfriend or delete people. You also can block them, but I'm not going to get into that because I'm not trying to block anybody right now. But that's just some different features that you have here on Facebook. So right now I'm going to add her back. And then I put, I already did it. I clicked it, so I requested her to be my friend again. Hopefully she had me back. But hey, guys, quick video. I will see you on the next one. Take care.